Here at Sandy Point State Park, an environmental group put on a unique demonstration. It was quite a sight here at Sandy Point State Park. Out in the water, miniature versions of the Domino Sugar Plant in Baltimore, the Maryland State House in Annapolis, and the Ocean City Ferris Wheel. All here to make a point. Global warming is real, and sea levels will rise.
If you get up to 3, 4, 5 feet, which some studies show it could happen by 2100, you're talking about the Domino Sugar Factory will be underwater, very similar to this prop. The Ocean City Ferris Wheel, I mean, is right there on the beach. Any rise in sea level is going to have a big impact on Ocean City.
Chesapeake Climate Action Network sponsored the demonstration. The purpose is to gather support for a bill in Annapolis to produce offshore wind power.
The reality is the governor's bill today would set us on a course to get up to 3% of our electricity in the next 5 years from offshore wind. And it also begins a strategy to bring manufacturing back to the state of Maryland, because there's no industry in Maryland that promises as many new jobs as offshore wind power. None.
For those holding the props in the cold water, it was an effort worthwhile.
It's cold, but it feels good. Yeah.
The importance of this.
Well, it's just to show that global warming is real and sea level rise is something that we want to be aware of and take care of.
Prove that we need to make an effort to get renewable energy sources and stop our dependence on oil so that we don't have the state capital of Annapolis completely submerged by water.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.